che madongo e ye mar ja Kristo.
Just before I get to this,
kata kapo kachope ma,
There's something we were struggling with in the course of the week. That when we come to church, we sit orderly. You don't leave the front seats empty and you sit from behind. How many caught that lesson? How many caught that lesson? So I pray next time when I come back to Ogeng, or next time you come to church early, please take the front seats so that you are close to the altar and you have your full concentration and you will talk to God and God will talk to you. Those who come late to church,
jogo machopo e chokruok modeko,
pray that you don't delay,
lem ni kikideki,
so that you can get the worms in the morning.
Mondo miyudie ote maber, miyudie
okinyi. You would have listened to a powerful choir conducted by Pamela.
De winyo kwaya malich mane uwer ka gokinyi.
Amen, kajada.
Ka uwer gi nyaminwa Pamela.
Awe na winja, amen.
Amen.
Now, another lesson that I want to teach, I saw it last week, that before we could offer the last prayer, people were running to the gate. Before we could offer the last prayer, I also want to teach this lesson, that when you come to church, don't be the first one to leave the gate. Try to be the last person to leave the gate.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Try so much that you are not the first person to leave the gate. People may receive abundant blessings when you are gone. Why do I say so? When everything is safe, it would be very prudent that you sit down and just contemplate of your meeting with God. Ask yourself, as you talk to God, have I really met you in church? Have you heard my prayers? Have you spoken to my heart? When the answer is yes, stand up and go home. How many would wish to catch that lesson? So sit until I finish preaching and don't be the first one to go through the gate. Tema nine midwa wuok mogik.
Usidhubut, jaribu utoke mwisho mwisho.
Nibanka watieko wechegi.
Baada ya kutamatisha,
tibro bede komi kanyo.
Utaweza kutulia hapo kitini wako.
Temi owangi moke duwa ni ngato ine.
Uzidi kufunika macho.
Tipejo nyasaye ni tubenda rumu kodi mabide kanisa.
Na uombe Mungu umulize kwamba nimekutana na we ama hakuna.
Tubende iwoyo gidhodi chunya nyasaye.
Je, umenizungumzia ama
tuweche
hauja.
Na mana kelo ni biwi.
Na maneno yangu umeweza kuyaelewa.
When the answer is yes,
kaduoko enie,
he will answer you when some people have gone.
Ataweza kukupea jibu ikiwa wengine
wameenda.
So you
can leave and go.
Kumano inyalu walk tithi.
You know I love song 222, isn't it? But the other song I love just finished number 33.
And where number? Pradega.
Wonwa gonywa gigweth magi. Koromane wer mirit nyaka wer kokedida.
Kawuna biro wer. Utaweza kuimba.
Wasebedo kawa puonjore keywords.
Tushakwa tukiweza kujifunza kwa maneno yenye dhamana.
Auyo kamano ni kecha chako yalo sabirio.
Nazungumza hivyo kwa sababu muda umeyoyoma.
To yalo to nyaka yal matin.
Lakini lazima nitoe mahubiri.
Ni kecha wabire sabat.
Kwa sababu tuko miguni pake Bwana na tuko sabato.
Our key text was 2 Peter chapter 3 verse 18.
Bukuma wasomo nen Peter marario ade kwesa kagaburo.
Let's pray as we read it one more time.
Wale mkawa chako.
Merciful and loving Heavenly Father, thank you for having been with us for the whole week. We are here again to listen to you speak to our hearts. We have heard you in the songs. We have experienced the joy in giving. Now, Lord, one more time, speak to our hearts in the stillness of your voice, in Jesus' name.
Amen.
But grow in grace and in the knowledge of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. To him be glory, both now and forevermore. Amen.
Amen.
Now that was our key text. I say that the writer is Peter.
Jandiko and Peter.
It is very pastoral.
Tokendo en ngano
and Peter is encouraging believers
en ojiwo jogo moyie
who have received precious faith.
Moseruako yie makendeni
who are going through trials and persecutions.
Kendo gikalo e tembe gi chandruok
mayore yore. And even more trials are coming.
Tokendo tem mang'eny pod biro
negi. But he is encouraging them that they lose not their precious faith.
Ojiwo gi ni giwe yie gi lal.
Instead they should grow in the grace.
Mano owinjo bene gidongo ei ngwono.
The unmerited favor.
Ngwono mosemi.
The favor of God.
Manyasaye osemiyo.
They should grow in the providences of God.
Mondo mi gidongi e ngwono mar Nyasaye no.
They should grow in their knowledge of God.
Mondo mi gidongi kuom ng'eyo Nyasaye.
That they get to know God better and better.
Mondo mi ging'e Nyasaye e yo maber
moloyo. So much that they can say.
Mondo mi giwach niya.
My God.
Nyasacha.
And when that is done.
To kama no setimore
kamano. We will live to give glory to God.
To wabiro bedo kwa tingo nyingi Nyasacha
mando. So Peter says to him be glory both now and forever. Tinge malo nyaka chieng' manyaka chieng'. The words that we have studied this week.
Weche mane wasomo e jumani.
We did love on the first day.
Ne waspuonjore hera odiochieng'
mokwongo. God so loved the world.
Hera mar Nyasaye Nyasacha
ohero piny. We did faith on the second day.
Ne watiyo kuom yie odiochieng' mar ariyo.
The substance of things hoped for. The evidence of things not seen. And without faith you cannot please God. We learned about hope.
And
defined hope as the beggar's food. We have that hope in the coming of our Lord and Savior Jesus
Christ.
Though things may not be very good, but we know that he will certainly come. And when he comes, we will be like him. We learned about life. John 10:10. John, the book of John,
John
the gospel
apar,
according to John.
Amen.
That a thief cometh but to steal, to destroy and to kill. But I have come that men will have life and life in abundance. So life is not in the multitude of things you possess. Life is not in the kind of car you drive. Life is not in the kind of house you live in. Life is not in the kind of food in your refrigerator. But life is in Christ Jesus. We learned about sin. Missing the mark. Bentness towards our own ways.
Watimo gik moko kaka duach wa imaterwa.
And transgression of the law of God.
To kendo wadhi ataro mar duach Nyasaye.
The answer to sin. The answer to sin.
Ma duoko mwayudo mar richo.
Is not stoning Achan and his family.
Ok en moro mar bayo ng'ato kaka
ng'ato. The answer to sin.
Duoko mar richo.
Is not the death of Ananias and Sapphira in the temple.
Ok en to mar Ananias gi Sapphira kaka ng'ato.
But the answer to sin is Jesus on the cross.
Duoko mar richo en Yesu kanie msalaba. Amen.
We learned about grace.
Ne wapuonjore kendo kuom ng'uono.
It is just but grace.
Ena ena ng'uono.
Before
kachien,
I persecuted the church.
Kane, kanisa isando.
But Christ has brought me into the inner circle.
Kristo tokoro okela machiegni
in
moloyo.
The deep states.
Kenda okela machiegni
that is
moloyo.
Able to know the great secrets of the kingdom.
Mondo mi ang'e ng'uono mar pinyruoth.
So when grace is revealed in your life.
Ka ng'uono ofwenyore e ngimani.
Then this grace will tell you what to do.
Ng'uono ni biro nyisi gima owinji tim.
And this grace will give you the energy to do it.
Mwono ni bebiro mi teko mar timo gima owinji
tim. So we are all here by God's grace.
Kuom mano wan ka nikech ng'uono mar Nyasaye.
If it were not so, my man.
Kadine ok en wach ng'uono mar Nyasaye.
Then all of us will be wild beasts.
Samoro waduto te dikoro wase lalo kukucho wacha lole.
But because of the grace of God,
tonikech ngwono mar Nyasaye,
we are here.
Wanka.
Because you have been brought into the inner circle,
nikech osekeli eye chuo.
Never persecute the church of God again. Never stamp out God's church from existence. If you sow discord in the church of God,
now,
if you sow kichuoyo discord, kikelo kodi mapogruoke kanisa
nyasaye,
you are stamping out God's church. When you are taking God's tithe and spending it in your own way, if you fail to return offerings to the church of God, you are persecuting the church of God. But Paul says that I worked more than the other apostles, yet not I, but the grace of God. There will be another Bible written in this community. There will be another Bible written in this church. More than 14 letters of Paul. More than 14 letters, epistles of Paul.
Mokalo barupe pargangwen.
Yes, mondigi Paulo.
Mondigi Paulo.
So they may not be included in the Bible.
Ogibi bedo e mumaka.
But it will be spoken of every other place.
So ibi watch kia wacha kamora
mora. And many will be won to Christ.
So wanwa brodong manakawa wacho watnyasa.
We talked about rest.
Newa wuyo kum yueyo.
Observance of the Sabbath.
Manurito sabato male.
Today we talk about stewardship.
Kawono wadi bedo kum wuyo kum bedo jori.
Stewardship. I pray that the Lord will help me together with my translator. And will help you also to be with us until the end. I pray that we will not go for long. 1 Corinthians chapter 4 verse
1
and
2.
This is what the Bible says. You should think of us as Christ's servants who have been put in charge of God's secret truths. The one thing required of such servants is that they be faithful to their master. Amen. That is according to Good News Bible.
Amen.
King James Version says, let a man so account of us as of the ministers of Christ and stewards of the mysteries of God. Moreover, it is required in stewards that a man be found faithful.
Amen.
Bwana Yesu asifiwe.
Amen.
Let a man so account of us as the ministers of Christ.
Ngato kata we ngato one kaka wanjo tich nyasaye maradier.
And stewards of the mysteries of God.
Kendo jorit magigo miworo mag nyasaye.
Stewards of the mysteries of God.
Jorit magigo miworo mag nyasaye.
Good News rendered it that we have been put in charge of God's secret truths.
Oseketwa kaka jogo marito siri mag nyasaye.
Now Paul writing this,
Paulo kandiko magi,
is full aware
ongeyo maber,
that he has been brought in the inner circle
ni osekele e
achiel, to be a minister of Jesus Christ.
Mondo bed ja tich mar Kristo.
He wants to know nothing else.
Ogombo ngeyo, okogomb ngeyo gimoro
but
machielo,
just this one thing.
Togombo no ngeyo gimoro
that
achielo.
He is a minister of Jesus
ni
Christ.
Ni en ja tich mar Yesu Kristo.
He wants to know just one thing.
Ogombo ngeyo gimoro achielo.
That he is a servant of Jesus Christ.
Ni en ja tich mar Yesu Kristo.
And by that virtue,
to mano kuomano,
he is put in charge of the great secrets of God.
Okete mondo miorit gige nyasaye man gi nengo moloyo.
He is put in charge of the great mysteries of God.
Okete mondo miorit gige nyasaye miworo.
And I want to tell you,
agombo na wach niya,
that the only mystery of God,
gino mar nyasaye miworo,
is mystery of salvation.
En mana mar warwok. Amen.
Bwana sifiwe.
Amen.
The only mystery of God is mystery of salvation.
And mana mi wo-
for the Bible presents two mysteries.
Mumamiyo wa gigo mi woro ario.
The mystery of sin.
gino miwuoro kuom richo,
and the mystery of godliness.
To kendo gino miwuoro kuom bedo ng'at
so
Nyasaye.
The mystery of sin is how sin entered into
gino miwuoro en kaka richo ne odonjo
into the throne where God is seated.
Modonjo kuma Nyasaye obede.
And then the mystery of godliness is how God can become man
gino
to save fallen man.
Gino miwuoro kuom bedo nyathi Nyasaye kaka Nyasaye nyalo loso
ng'ato
mabedo
ng'ato. So Paul says, let every man count us as servants of God.
Paulo wacho ni we ng'ato ka ng'ato okwanwa kaka jotich Nyasaye.
Who are put in charge of great truths.
Ma oketi ka jorit mar adiera mar adieri.
So what is required of a servant?
Ang'o madwarore kuom jatich?
What is required of one who is put in charge of secrets?
Ng'ano moseket mondo mi orit gigo ma Nyasaye dwaro en ang'o?
He proves himself faithful.
Nyaka owach ayanga ni en jadier.
So we are talking about stewardship.
Kumano wacho wawuoyo kuom bedo jorit.
Now stewardship is a lifestyle.
Bedo jarit en kit ngima.
Of one.
Kuom ng'ato.
Who accepts the lordship of Jesus Christ.
Ma oye duong mar Yesu Kristo.
Lordship. Bedo ruoth mar Yesu Kristo.
Ma oye be oye rwako bedo ruoth mar Yesu Kristo.
To live in partnership with him.
Mondo mi obed kode e achiel.
In managing his affairs on earth.
Mondo mi gilos wechene e piny ka.
So when we talk of stewardship.
Ka wawuoyo kuom bedo jorit.
Then we talk of a lifestyle.
Wawuoyo kuom kit ngima moro.
A lifestyle.
Kuom kit ngima moro.
Now a lifestyle you live.
Ma ngima ma idago
defines who you are.
Biro fwenyo ni to in nga.
When somebody see you,
ka ng'ato oneni,
how you conduct yourself,
kaka in
how
bedo,
you behave,
kaka timni
chalo,
how
you eat,
kaka ichiemo,
how you do your things,
kaka itimo timbeni,
then that can define you.
Mano biro fulo ayanga kaka in.
And the person can describe you by those things.
Kaso ng'ato nyalo fwenyo ni in nga machal nade.
So that is lifestyle.
Mano e kit ngima.
Now lifestyle of a woman,
kit ngima mar ng'ama miyo,
can be seen in the physiology of a woman.
Inyal neno kakinene ayanga neno maoko.
And of a man will be seen in the physiology of a man.
To mar ng'ama dichuo be inyal nene kainene oko.
You can easily describe a man as a man.
Inyalo wacho ni ng'a dichuo en dichuo.
When you see his physiology.
Kakineno kakuchweyo
re. And how he is dressed up.
To kata kakuruakore.
And the muscles.
To gileche manie dele.
Then you say this is a man.
To ibiro wacho ni ma ng'ama dichuo.
You can't confuse that for a woman.
Okinyal wacho ni en ng'ama mi.
Even as you look at us like this,
kata king'iyo wakuwa chung kama,
can you confuse me for a woman?
Dangi wach ni an miyo te en dichuo.
Or my translator for a man.
Gwati wacho ni jaloko ni en dichuo.
That is the lifestyle.
Mano en kit ngima.
So stewardship is a lifestyle of one.
Bedo jarit en kit ngima mar ng'ato.
Who accepts the lordship of Jesus Christ.
Oserwako duong mar Yesu Kristo.
He accepts that Jesus Christ is Lord.
Oseyie ni Yesu Kristo en Ruoth.
Not just a savior.
Ok kata jawar kende.
But Jesus Christ is Lord.
En ye Ruoth.
Now Lord
Ruoth
must be Lord 100%.
Nyaka obed Ruoth mochwe kata mopong'.
99.99%.
Ok nintiere kuonde moko ma igogole oko.
For Jesus says,
Gasto wacho niya,
you cannot serve two masters.
Okinyal tiyo ne ruodhi ariyo.
You will either love one more than the other.
Ibiro bedo kihero moro molo.
So he accepts that Jesus Christ is Lord.
Kuom mano en noyie ni Yesu Kristo e ruodhe.
And such a person will say together with Abraham.
Kendo ng'at machielo ng'ama chalo kamano biro bedo kanyakla gi Abraham.
Will say together with Abraham.
Obiro wacho kanyakla gi Abraham.
The Lord has spoken.
Ni ruoth osewuoyo.
And his servant must obey.
To kendo jatije koro
nyakalo. So when the Lord spoke to Abraham.
Karuoth no wuoyo gi Abraham.
Abraham, leave your country.
Abraham, we piny.
Go to a country that I will show you.
Dhiyo nyaka kuma adhi siemoni.
The Lord has spoken.
Ruoth no se wuoyo.
And his servant must obey.
To kendo jatije koro nyaka
luwe. He did not ask many questions.
Oko penj penjo mang'eny.
Abraham left.
Abraham no wuok kendo
nodhi. When God saying,
Kasto Nyasaye wacho niya,
give your only son Isaac as a sacrifice.
Chiw wodi achiel ma Isaac kaka misango.
The Lord has spoken.
Ruoth osewacho.
And his servant must obey.
To kendo jatije nyaka luwe.
Abraham offered his son Isaac.
Abraham no chiwo wode kaka misango.
So when we accept the lordship of Jesus Christ.
Kendo wayie ruoth Yesu Kristo ni en ruoth.
Then we partner with Jesus Christ.
Kar wabiro wuotho gi Yesu Kristo.
Like we have partnered with Evelyn Olona.
Mana kaka one called Elizabeth Olona.
If we don't partner,
ka okwa tudore kanyakla,
we can't deliver this sermon.
To okwanyal golo otene
machopare. So we must partner with Evelyn.
Nyaka wariwre gi Elizabeth.
Are we partners now?
We are partners, amen.
You are only saying what I'm saying. tuo uo uo.
Nyaka koro iwach gima wacho.
Lok gima wacho. You are only saying what I'm saying.
Awacho mana.
Okay, iwacho. Iwacho. You are translating. Bwana Yesu asifiwe.
Amen.
Now we partner with Evelyn.
One kanyakla Evelyn.
If I try to come out here.
Toka atemu wokoko.
You are not my partner.
Okan partner ni.
Hey, you are not my partner.
Okan.
Now you are.
Amen.
Bwana Yesu asifiwe.
Amen.
So when he accepts the lordship of Jesus Christ.
Kawa singe ni Yesu Kristo
and he was, partners with Jesus Christ.
Okay, ndugi tudore gi Yesu
Kristo. So they are partners.
Kumano gi achiel.
They are walking together with Jesus Christ.
Kanyaklagi Yesu Kristo.
Wherever they are going, they are going together.
Kamora moro magidi kanyakla.
Because now they are partners.
Nikech gin achiel.
If they
tokagi pogore,
distance themselves,
kagi pogore,
then they are not partners.
Koro kwani achiel.
It is very easy, Evelyn.
En gino mayot.
Than when I'm not here.
Nika yonge kanyo.
You can find another partner.
Anyalo yudo partner machielo.
I don't want another. Ano kadwa moro.
Staki mwingine.
In kendie mwa yalo kodisa.
Amen, amen.
So when they partner with Jesus Christ,
kagi tudore gi Yesu Kristo,
he is managing the affairs of God on planet Earth.
Itiyo tich achiel mar Yesu Kristo kata mar Nyasaye kanyachiel.
So what is a steward managing?
Kaja ritritango, kaka jarito winjo ritango.
The steward is managing God's affairs.
Gano maja ritrito gigo mag Nyasaye.
Not his own affairs.
Ok gigene owuon.
He is managing affairs of God.
Orito gige Nyasaye.
So it is what God has said.
En gima Nyasaye owacho.
That is why every morning when we pray.
Emomiyo kinyi kokinyi kawa lemo.
Before we rise up from our knees.
Kapo kwa chungo kendo wawuok kuonde wa.
We say the Lord's Prayer.
Walamo alam mar Ruodhwa.
Echo chako nang'ocho. Ha? Wuono manie polo. Nyingi obed maler. Pinyruoth mari obi. Gimidwaro timre piny kaka timore e polo. Lokane gimidwaro timre piny kaka timore e polo kisungu. Koro wachake gi kisungu mondo wadhi ayude. Owacho nang'o? Our Father who art in heaven. Hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Kanye mwadwar.
Amen. Amen.
When they manage the affairs of God,
kagitiyo kanyakla tich Nyasaye,
they will leave the Lord's Prayer.
Gibiro bedo kagi wacha
Nyasaye. Thy will be done.
Gima idwaro.
On earth.
Otimre pi.
As it is in heaven.
Otimre kaka
enye polo. So he is managing the affairs of God.
Kumano gibiro timo tich Nyasaye kanyakla.
As stewards should endeavor.
Kaka jorit.
To know the will of God.
Owinjo wange dwaro mar Nyasaye.
And enjoy doing the will of God.
Kendo wawinj ber e timo dwaro mar Nyasaye.
Walking in the will of God.
Wawuotho e dwaro mar Nyasaye.
So that it can be practical when you say.
Mondo mi obed gino mayanga kwa
wacho. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Dwaro ni otimre pi kaka timore polo.
So this is a call for stewardship.
Maeri bedo jarit man gi teko ahinya.
Let me take you through 4-5 areas and then we will finish. We are stewards of the world.
Wan jorit mag piny.
We are stewards of the body.
Wan jorit mag del.
We are stewards of time.
Wan jorit mag saa.
We are stewards of talents.
Wan jorit mag gigo mo omiwa kata mich mo miwa.
And we are stewards of money.
To kendo wan jorit mag pesa.
How many things?
Five important things. Gin gik moka bich man gi nengo.
I pray that God will allow us get something from this.
Alemo ni mondo Nyasaye ya
upacho
winj mae.
Stewards of the world.
Bedo jorit mag piny.
Genesis chapter 1 verse 28.
Chakruok achiel wes 28.
And God blessed them.
Kendo Nyasaye nogwedhogi.
And God said unto them.
Kasto nowachonegi niya.
Be fruitful and multiply.
Nyuolreuru kendo umedru.
And replenish the earth.
Mondo mi upong piny.
And subdue it.
Kendo mondo mi upong piny.
And have dominion.
Mondo ubed gi teko.
Over the fish.
Kuom rech.
Of the sea.
Manie nam.
And over the fowl of the air.
Togi winy manie
nam. And over every living thing that moveth.
Togi gimora mora man gi ngima.
Keywords that are written in red.
Watch ntire weche mondik kanyo mowinjo wang'e.
Fruitful.
Bedo ni wanyuolre.
Multiply.
Wamedre.
Fill the earth.
Mondo wapong piny.
Dominion.
Bedo giteko.
Dominion.
Bedo giteko.
Genesis chapter 2 verse 15.
Chakruok ariyo wesa paga bich.
And the Lord God took the man.
Kasto ruoth nokao dhano.
And put him into the garden of Eden.
Mia okete puodho mar Eden.
To dress it and keep it.
Mondo mi orite kendo lose.
Now these two verses are very important.
Weche ariyo gi nigi nengo
ahinya. About stewards of the world.
E bedo mar jorit mar piny.
So when God created man.
Ka Nyasaye nochweyo dhano.
In his own image and likeness.
E yore kaka nochalo e yo mano onenogo kata kaka ochal.
Male and female.
Dhano.
Then God blessed them.
Kasto nogwedho gi.
And then God said.
Kasto Nyasaye nowacho niya.
Be fruitful and multiply.
Dhi unyuolru kendo medru.
God is concerned about fruitfulness.
Nyasaye nigi nengo ahinya kata ong'e
kaka wamedore. God is concerned about multiplication.
Odwa neno kaka wamedore.
God is concerned about subduing the earth.
Nyasaye dwa neno kaka koro wamedore mwapongi.
And God is concerned about his sovereignty, rulership.
Kendo dwa neno kaka obedo jatelo kata kaka uru.
Now God is the ruler of this world.
Obedo jatelo.
But he has put man to be in charge
so
that the world will be ruled according to the will of God.
And
when God puts man in the Garden of Eden, then God tells man, dress it and keep it. Now that is about work. Everyone is called to work. Even when man was still very innocent, one thing which will help him grow both physically and mentally
mondo mi odongi kaluwore gi obwongo kata gi edene
is when he is engaged in work.
Mana ka otudore gi tich.
Working around the world.
Nyaka uti e piny ngima.
Do you like work?
Be uhero tich?
Do you love work?
Be uhero tich?
Are you engaged in some work?
To be itudore gi tije moko?
One time
ching moro
I was a pastor somewhere.
Ne an jadolo kamoro.
Is joma nindo na brogogi mapoko dwaro yudi. One time,
ching moro,
I was a pastor somewhere.
Neanjad dolo kamoro.
So I went to visit a member.
Koro nadhi limo ja Kristo.
And she was not staying with her husband.
To ne okobed gi jaode.
So when I asked her what to pray of,
kana penje ni to ang'o madang' alamnie.
So just pray for us for peace.
Ukoni lemnua mondo kwe obe.
The husband has bought a parcel of land, had bought a parcel of land somewhere.
Dichuo nosenyeo lo moro kamoro.
So the husband wanted them to go and stay there.
Koro dichuo dwani mondo gidhi gidaka
acha. So that they work and farm in the ground.
Mondo migiti kasto gipur kama ginyeono.
But this lady refused to go.
To mama ni notamore dhi.
So I asked her, why can't you go?
Apenje ni tang'o momo ni dhi.
Pastor ano kanyapur.
Pastor siwezi lima.
And beda beda chingna puro lweta yu.
Siwezi kaa pale juani eti ninalima.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Work.
Teach.
God blessed work. And we work around our surrounding. The environment in which we stay. We are suffering now because of climate change. Because of how man is handling the world. The cutting down of trees. The gases that we are emitted into the air. They attract the heat of the sun. Now we have extreme drought.
Kwa mano drought nyalo biro makali.
Now we have floods.
Koth be nyalo chwe makali.
Because of floods and drought, there is hunger, there is no food.
Mano koro yudo ka dhano koro ok nyalo
kechando kutie. And that is because of how man is handling his environment.
Mano luore kaka dhano rito alwora mare.
No wonder now we must plant 15 billion trees.
Again, sani koro idwani pidhi yende billion apaga beach.
Bwana sifiwe.
Amen.
Michael Jackson sings.
Mano Michael Jackson.
Michael Jackson sings.
Michael Jackson wero niya.
Heal the world. Jomunge yo join. Heal the world. Make it a better place.
Amen.
Koru wonru no kiawe ni abende. For you and for me. There are so many people dying. If you care for this earth, heal the world and make it a better place.
Amen. Amen.
Bwana sifiwe.
Amen.
I encourage you to work.
Ajiwo umondo miuti.
Conserve the environment.
Rit kam aluora
u. As you stay here in town.
Kweta ibede town ka.
Don't just throw rubbish
we
everywhere.
Wendino gikmoko elu
helu kamano. It is spoiling the environment.
Giketho aluora marwa.
And it will injure our health.
Tokendo biro ketho ngima wa.
Point number two.
Number iyo.
We are steward of the body.
Wanjo rit magdel.
1 Corinthians chapters 6 verse 19 and 20.
Mokuongo, auchiel.
And this is what the Bible says.
Mae gima muma wacho.
Koso kungeyo. Niringre uene kalu mar Nyasaye.
Amen.
Maro mar Nyasaye malero dakie. Uno kun mauegi. Nose ngieu giriemo manengone tek.
Amen.
Emomiyo. Miuri Nyasaye duong ko. Now this body.
Mwili yetu.
Three important points in that verse.
Nitiere gikmoko adek mi aiwacho
ko. Number one, we have been purchased.
One osenyewa.
We have been bought.
Osenyewa.
We have been bought.
Osenyewa.
Not with silver and gold.
Okatagi pesa,
but we are bought with the precious blood of Jesus Christ.
Girembi Yesu Kristo.
You are so precious.
In ginengo ahinya.
That God must buy you.
Manyasaye nyaka nyiewi.
God must buy you.
Nyasaye nyaka nyiewi.
No matter the cost.
Kata bei tek
kata lade. And he has paid the price.
So osechulo nengo no.
Now because of that.
So nikech mano.
You are not your own.
Ok ini won kendi.
You are God's.
So in mar Nyasaye.
So point number two is possession.
En mar bedo wan mage.
So God possesses us.
Nyasaye osekawa wan
so
mage.
So he resides in us.
Kumano odake iwa.
Because you and I.
Nikech in koda.
We are God's dwelling.
Wan kama Nyasaye dak
God ye. Dwells in us.
Kendo Nyasaye dak e iwa.
Now how big is God?
Nyasaye duong marom nade.
Huh? How big is God? Jogengo untie.
Wantie kanisa.
God is so big.
God is so big.
So when God dwells in me.
Ko Nyasaye nie iya.
And I am hosting a big God.
To abede an gi Nyasaye maduong moloyo.
How big am I?
Aduong machal marom nade.
Huh? In fact, ane moni giluonga ni mheshimiwa. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Awacho nango.
Nimesebaje?
Hello.
Amen.
Ayo mheshimiwa mitero ge kura to kinyo koteri.
Nimemshinda yule mheshimiwa ambaye anapigiwa kura alafu anaenda kufanya kazi alafu
Josi. Iwinja.
Nanyele
sai duong.
Ikiwa Mungu ni mkubwa.
Kae to Nyasaye opossessa Nyasaye dake ya.
Nichukua na ako ndani yangu.
Goro anita duong maro mnade katigo Nyasaye.
Ni kuna ukubwa kiasi gani?
Ki wote town kan.
Ukitembea hapa town.
Ye mondo ingeni duong.
Ujue kwamba wewe ni mkubwa zaidi.
We lao ngat maduong maro mitimu ni mali.
Acha kukimbiza mwingine ati yeye ndio mheshimiwa.
Bwana sifiwe.
Amen.
Musa ni nyawa duni mheshimiwa Musi.
Msalimu mheshimiwa nimekusalimu. Amen.
Because God is residing in me.
Nyasaye odake
iya. So I'm mheshimiwa because
Amen.
God is here. So wherever I am walking, I don't leave God home, I am with God. Now we are steward of the body.
Tukendo
because God has purchased us.
Nyasaye osenyewa.
And God dwells in us.
Tukendo odake iwa.
Nyako kikingato tukodi.
Mtu asicheze nawe msichana.
Omera madam ni nyakingeni Nyasaye ni yeye.
Lazima ujue Mungu ako ndani yake.
Handle her with care.
Hebu mtunze vizuri.
Mose ni mheshimiwa Mose.
Amen.
Number three in that point.
Nambari la tatu.
Therefore glorify God in your bodies. Glorify God. Mi Nyasaye duong ringre.
Mi Nyasaye duong idendwa.
Ni Kenya sao ngiwa.
Kwa sababu Mungu ametunua.
Ni Kenya sao dake iwa.
Ameishi ndani yetu.
Ringwa kama wan godoni.
Mwili yetu.
Goro kawa nkode.
Ikiwa tuko na
mwili. Kawa ndio kode.
Tukuifanyia kazi.
It is for the glory of God.
Ni kwa utukufu wa Mwenyezi Mungu.
Whether you eat or drink.
Kata umeto kata uchiemo.
Or whatever you do.
Gimora mora mitimo.
Do it for the glory of God.
Time ni kech duong mar Nyasaye.
Number dek.
Nambari la.
We are steward of time.
Wanjo rit mag sa.
Ephesians chapter 5 verse 15 and 16.
Joyce so a beach wesa paga beach.
How I wish I had time to talk about time.
Kadine an gitulo maber maruguyo kuom sa.
Joyce Efeso wacho niya.
Efeso inasema.
Enomi yokuru sane.
Ndio maana kwa saizi.
Ku doctor daguru kwa jao Maria.
Ikiwa mnaishi
ka ungeyo.
Hebu muishi mkijua.
Nikinde mawantire ne.
Kwamba wakati huu tunamuishi.
Nikinde magricho.
Ni wakati wa dhambi.
Doke sungu to wacho niya.
Na Kiingereza linasema.
Redeeming the time. Redeeming the time. Redeeming the time. Make use of time.
Tigisa.
How many people have money here? Good money. Note stock wo note. Bwana sifiwe.
Amen.
No tokuo chibonwa garambe modalawa.
Siku moja tulikuwa katika harambe kule nyumbani. Mara
jigana ambika sujiogo lote.
Watu waliweza kutoa harambe.
Hadi wacha ni pesa rumo.
Hadi watu wakasema pesa imeisha.
No, no.
Tumebaki bila.
Kasto masira moro uokne.
Alafu kulikuwa na ajali.
Kuro sime kogo.
Sasa simu ilipopigwa.
Yo mnasilinga alofabiri ya bagnacha.
Ebu naenda ulete shilingi 7,000 pale kwa begi yangu.
Pesa ukuodo.
Pesa haiongei.
Kuro jiyadi munge ningi ngi pesa moku utoke ingadi.
Wangapi wanajua wakona pesa lakini pesa haita zungumza kamwe.
Jiyadi maonge kodwa na mege moro.
Wangapi hawana wanahitaji ni wape.
Ha? Eh, hey, rejo madu wana mege. Ini ya tisi kuri. Ha? Ibia mi 200.
Amen.
Hey, ibi ka wira kaginya koma badi 200 each.
Amen.
Gijo chiri gitingo badige.
Amen.
But how many people have time?
Wangapi wako na muda wakati?
Jogengo utie.
Kwanie kanisa wa.
Jomoko nyao bidu maonge pesa ka.
Wengine wanaweza kuwa
bila pesa. Kinenajiera no tuo maonge pesa.
Na kwa ukweli hana.
Karajo matindo gionge kod pesa.
Hata hawa hawana pesa.
Togimora chiel magingo.
Lakini kenye wako nayo.
Malom kijo madongo.
Inatoshana na wale
wakuu.
Wako na saa
24.
Ambayo inatengeneza siku moja.
Kinginalo abirio.
Wako na siku 7.
Maloso juma chiel.
Ambayo inatengeneza wiki moja.
Kinginalo 100 kod project gabi.
Wako na siku 300.
Maloso iga
ya kutengeneza mwaka
moja
kila mmoja hapa
mama jeno guanka gikinda lomoko
ikifika wakati mwingine mama jeno kila mmoja
wacha na celebrate birthday
ataweza kusema na celebrate birthday
ya dimani birthday
wangapi wako na birthday kai
redeeming the time
keto sabe
do manyi nyasami wakinde mondo watigo
lazima tutumie saa yetu
awacho weche gine jo school
hebu niseme haya kwa wanafunzi
time is like a tree
sacha lo yen
you can climb it
inyalo ide
and eat the ripen fruit
ticha mo olemo mochie kacha
or you can lie under its shadows
kata inyalo buoke tipo main gono
and die of hunger
to itogi kech
time is like a ladder
tuo chalo chalongas
you can climb it to great heights of honor
inyalo ide michop malo kucho malo
or you can descend to the great depths of shame
katika lower kilor pin michop kuma tutie mogik
time is like a book
sachalo book
you can open it and get the wealth of knowledge
inyalo yawe kinde yudo mwandu magrieko
or you can close that book and die of ignorance
kata inyalo loro book no titogi fuo
make use of your time young man when you go to school
godo mowinjore
make good use of your time when you go to work
tigi thuolo mowinjore ka idhie tich
in Jesus name
amen
number 3
number deck
talents
bedogi
god talents. Has given us gifts
omiwa michwa
1 Corinthians chapter 12 verse 11
jo korinto mokuongo apagariwe sa pagachia
the spirit of god has given us these gifts
ose miwa thuolo mar bedogi talanta wa
for the good of the church
omiwa michne ku mondo mikanisa
so if you are a singer
ka injawe
if you are a preacher
ka injayalo
if you are one who encourage people
ka ingano majiwoji
if you are one who can just offer smile
ka ingano manyalo buonjo giji
do it for the glory of god
team kitimi yogo nyasaye
the
church
of god is rich of gifts
odnya sign tire mich mangeni
because the spirit gives as he determines
nikech roho mayo wakendo mio wakawati
you don't have to give money in exchange of
you don't nyakai chul pesa koko ngati
you don't have to go to school to get gifts
okomi jo benedi school
the holy spirit gives to each one of us
roho biro mio ngatoka ngato
ask god to reveal to you
akwa yonya sign mondo fwenya
what the holy spirit has bestowed upon your life
ino roho mtakatifu kanoni ngimani
find something to do in the church of god
ndo ine gimoro kaluore gi kanisa mar nyasaye
usikaende kanisani
kikibeda beda e kanisa
ya kwamba unakuja kuchelewa unaondoka wa kwanza
ndio kode ko tukendiko
huo find something to do in the house of God
ndio minyalo timo e kanisa nyasaye
because God has blessed you with something for the propagation of the gospel
mondo mi teach ne kata injili odhi mbele
the last one is money
mugik tokoro pesa
Bwana sifiwe.
Amen.
Jayalo sura par wesa pago chiko wacho niya.
Ecclesiastes 10 verse 9.
Chiemo mabeyo nyalo miyo ngato mor.
Kukula vizuri itaweza kukufanya uwe na furaha.
Kongo bende nyalo miyo ngato winjo maber.
Vinywaji kama pombe pia itakufanya usikie vizuri.
Tugigo taingi oge pesa.
Lakini hayo yote lazima tutumie pesa kuyapata. Hey, hallelujah.
Jomiluma, hallelujah.
Amen.
Omera chiemo maber nyalo miyo ng'ato mor.
Chakula kizuri itaweza kukufanya uwe na furaha.
Tubene joma kongo kongo bene miyo ginyo maber.
Na wale ambao wanakunywa pombe pia lazima.
Tukionge pesa.
Ikiwa hauna pesa.
Tukidhi jora.
Ukienda pale jora.
Tukijal chiemo kionge pesa.
Hautakula bila pesa.
Kuro pesa ema miyo dobi.
Kwa hivyo pesa itakufanya upate hayo yote.
Kuro nyasaye miyowa pesa.
Kwa hivyo Mungu anatupea pesa.
Pesa is very good.
Pesa ni nzuri.
Many pesa.
Tafuta pesa.
Hallelujah, your town.
Amen.
Kata town kao kubiru manyo pesa.
Hata hapa town tumekuja kutafuta
pesa.
Manyo pesa,
seriously, pesa
bae. Hebu tafuta pesa.
Obro mi, chamuchi umabed.
Itakufanya ukule vizuri.
Bwana Yesu asifiwe.
Amen.
Tonya sayo keto pesa elwetua.
Na Mungu ametupea pesa.
Mondo wabed jo rit mag pesa.
Ili tuwe wakili wa pesa.
Saota mamonda yal vas moro.
Munde tayari umeyoyoma, ningeweza kuwajulisha fulani.
Tuwia yal bukumara. Yo Korinto mara riyo suro chiko wes abeyo.
Wa Korinto wapili tisa mstari wa saba.
Ngato ka ngato mondo chiu.
Yeyote kila mmoja aweze akatoa.
Kato ose paro echunye.
Kulingana na vile amefikiria mioyoni mwake.
Nikeja chiwo mamor emanyasayo he.
Yule anayetoa kwa moyo mkunjufu ndio.
Everyone to give as he has purpose in his heart.
Ngato ka ngato ochiu kaka chunye ose paro.
For God loveth a cheerful giver. So you underline a cheerful giver and you underline God loves. So when you have money, it is good. But there is something that can attract the love of God in relation to your money. And this is what the Bible says. Everyone to give as he has purpose in his heart. For God loveth a cheerful giver. The opposite would be true. God hateth one who gives grudgingly. Hate okni okdwar. Hate.
Ochayo.
I hate you with a passion.
Achayi gichunya te.
Can you be loko mabera die?
God knows.
Bwana Yesu asifiwe.
Amen.
God loves a cheerful giver.
Nyasaye ohero jachiwo mangu.
The opposite would be true. God hates one who gives grudgingly.
Nyasaye oko hero ngano machiwo gi
kangur 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 kangur. So when we are stewards of money,
mawan jo rich mag pesa,
this money in our hands,
pesa mawan go elwe,
when we are ready to let it go freely,
mawan tuolo mar chiwo
with a lot of joy in our hearts,
gimor kawan ge chinywa,
for the affairs of God on earth,
mondo mitit nyasaye otimre ngima,
it attracts the love of God.
Okay, lo hera mar nyasaye. Amen.
Return your tithes to God.
Duokuru tithes unenyasaye.
God loves a cheerful giver.
Nyasaye ohero jachiwo mangu.
Pour in your resources for the cause of God.
Teruru mwandu katagifu
kufumira
nyasaye
kwa
mtuolo.
God loves a cheerful giver.
Nyasaye ohero jachiwo mangu.
Nyasaye with chokruok enying Ruoth Yesu.
Amen.
That is the last point that you are learning this week.
Mane gima wadwa puonjore jumane.
Let man
wedano
count us
mondo kwanwa
as servants of Jesus Christ,
kaka jogo majo tich nyasaye,
who are put in charge of God's secret truths,
moket mondo bed jo rit malongo
mag nyasaye. But what is required of a steward,
tugimidwaro kuom jarit,
is that they prove faithful.
En mana ni nyaka gi ket ayanga ni gin jo adier.
Be faithful as you take care of your environment.
Be jo adier kai rito alwora mari.
Be faithful as you give God glory in your body.
Be jo adier kai miyo nyasaye duong.
Use your body for God's glory.
Tigi dendi kai miyo nyasaye duong.
Be faithful as you use your time.
Be jo adier kai
tiyo. Be ready to account the time you have spent.
Be thuolo mar keto ayanga kuom
samitiyo. Don't spend it watching TV and the whole day.
Okibedo ni ningiyo ma TV to gimo
mi jitima. Put it to labor. Climb the tree and reap the fruit. Climb the ladder and go to great heights. Open the book and get wealth of knowledge. Be faithful as you use your talents in church. Ensure that there is something you are doing in church of God. Because the Lord has blessed you. And as you possess, be ready to give freely. God loves a cheerful giver.
Nyasaye ohero jachiwo mang'uon.
1 Corinthians Corinthians chapter 10 verse 31.
Jo Korinto mokuongo apar wes 31.
Now whatever you do,
gimora mora mitima,
whether you eat or you drink,
koda ichiemo koda imetho,
do it for the glory of God.
Time kuom duong mar Nyasaye.
And grow in grace.
Kendo dong ka inie ngwono.
And in the knowledge of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ.
Kendo ka ingeyo gi ngeyo mar Yesu Kristo.
To him be glory now and forever.
Mondo duong obed ne kawuono manyaka chieng manyaka chieng.
If you desire to be baptized,
ka igombo mondo iyud batizo,
please come up front.
Ye ibi mbele ka.
If you desire to be baptized,
ka ichunyi gombo mondo iyud batizo,
that you want to give your life to Jesus,
igombo mondo ichiw ngimani ne Yesu Kristo,
you want to surrender,
igombo mondo ichiwri.